shuffling around Mum's feet today when she very suddenly demanded some time to herself, sending him trunk over.
No!
Luckily, all was quickly forgiven. We're told the baby boy wasn't hurt despite the jumbo tumble.